a dictator has a position that the leader of a free society does not have. And he can continue to push. If he miscalculates, and that's the great danger in all of these matters when dealing with a dictator, if he miscalculates, the world could be destroyed. I would hope that within the last few weeks he's come to the realization that the president and the free world are willing to use nuclear weapons to preserve our position in Berlin, to ensure that the people of Berlin remain free and that we have access to